body it. Tom Doyle, Smokey, Chase is at the camera. We're just going to do a few back movements for you today. Chase and I are getting ready for the Masters and Team Nationals in Pittsburgh in July. So we're going to give you a little insight to what we're doing, getting ready along the way tonight, Saturday night, back night, getting in the gym. Jets Fitness, Marietta, they've been kind enough to let us come in and bring our own trainer with us down here. And we thank Philip and everyone here. So we're going to get to it. I'm going to do some stiff arm push downs, not pull downs. Watch how you roll the wrist on the bar to get the lats to really fire. I had to start doing this because I couldn't raise my arms over my head for a while to do a lat pull. So I started doing this for my lat exercises. So I got well along the way. And I still do this because it's such a good hit. And then we go pull down from here. Get the bar started with your arms and let your lats take over to the pull. Set. Normally what we do here is we superset pull downs with a variation pull down and a bit of an unconventional grip. Because it's unconventional, the weight's limited, but I just feel that it helps the width of my back. Even at a lighter weight, we up the reps on that. So this is how this is going to go. Going to notice this grip's weird, and I can't do very much weight holding it like this, but I really like the way it feels.
Out of bed.
So, bottom line is, you aren't willing to inflict and endure a little pain, or a lot of pain, you need to go do something else. Okay, hey everybody, we're still doing back stuff. So we've done the straight arm push downs, lat pulls, this row. We've got 15 sets total thus far. We'll do five here on this isolateral row. I use it rather than a dumbbell row. Started using this one for the same reasons. Had some shoulder issues, couldn't pull straight up. Pull straight back, don't ask me to explain it, can't do it. I just know how to work around an injury. I pretty much rehabbed all the work I've had thus far by working around it. Do everything that doesn't hurt, is what I say. Don't do as I say, you don't want to, but I've saved myself some surgery. So anyway, here we go. I use it, I stand up doing this. It more mimics the dumbbell row to me standing up, and it allows you to come in low on the pull. Everybody, thanks for being with us for this back workout. We end up doing right at 25 sets, sometimes 30. We switch it up periodically with the exercises, but generally we start and finish with the same things that we did today. Finishing, we do hyperextensions. Everybody's seen that. So, what we're trying to do here is not act like gurus, physiologists, chiropractors, or whatever. We're not here to use a lot of medical terms and make you think we're really smart. I don't know if we are or not. But anyway, I do know one thing. Growing to the teenage and nationalist, we're going to make a showing. Always remember, you have to sacrifice what you are, who you are, what you want to be. There's no getting around. So we'll be doing shoulders next. Hey, Pauline. See you guys next time.